Hi guys, it's Deb. How are you? Okay, I'm here with some punches and let me just get started. This one, these are all from Tuesday morning, and most of them still have the prices. I believe the ones I'm going to show you first were all $4, $3.99. So, and this one I have used and it works fine. Well, I can show you, I guess. I didn't do that. So, it's an edge punch. And there you go. It does like every other butterfly. I don't know if you can see that it puts an impression in. And then you actually have these little tiny butterflies you can also use from the ones that punch out. So, and this brand is Momenta. It's a, you know, it's a border punch. Let's see which way this goes this way. I've used it maybe once or twice. And the reason I'm getting rid of it, you know me and I love my butterflies, is I have another butterfly border punch. I don't need two. So that's that one. So why don't we just keep going with butterflies? This is a Martha Stewart punch. I don't have the box anymore. This one punches this butterfly out, and this is what it looks like. I just did it out of this Knight of Navy paper here. It is a little stiff. You have to put it down on a table and really push. So if you have hand issues, it probably will not work for you, but maybe you know somebody that can use it. Then this one is also Martha Stewart. But it does not punch all the way out for me. I think it's meant to just leave the butterfly impression, and I'm hoping you're going to be able to see. It has this design, but on the, can you see that? It just leaves it in the paper. I have not been able to get it to punch all the way. I don't think it's meant to be that kind of a punch, because I don't see that it has a cutting edge in there. So that's in there as well. One that punches out, one that just leaves an impression. And then these two are punch all over the page. I have never used these to the best of my knowledge. They're still in the box. This one's a stained glass pattern. This is a petal heart pattern. I love both these patterns. I just haven't used them. And you know, this was the compare at $21.99 originally for $4, so you get those. And then, let me move these out of the way a little bit. The other things you're going to get is this set of knockouts. I paid $15 for it. I thought they were really cool. This one is the borders, and you get zigzag, dots. It's not even open, guys. I have not opened it. Never used it. It's been under my desk for ever since I bought it. Looks like it came out in February of 18. So this one is the borders. It says interchangeable border punch system kit 1. And then this is the crafts punch set. I paid $15 for as well. Again, never opened. So let's see. Interchangeable hand punch system. You put a cartridge, it's got the system here, and then you put these cartridges in, and it's got a star, a butterfly, a little flower, a bow, a different, like a scallop circle. This looks like a tiny oval or speech bubble, a little foot, like a baby foot, a little arrow flag, a little circle, and I cannot see what that one is, and I don't want to take the price off. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 punches. So all of this is a $50 value. These are 30 right there. And the other ones say $4 each. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 4 is $20. So that's a $50 value. I'm going to give it to you for $45, including shipping. So if anybody is interested, please let me know. I am a little bit negotiable on the price, but not a lot. I mean, I'd like to at least recover some of my money for these things, but not everything. I know I can't do that. So anyway, that is going in a medium flat rate box, which you know is like $14 shipping. So right away, you're getting that value. So yeah, that is the second Destash. I have one more coming and I'll be back with that shortly. Again, friends and family, PayPal only, US only, must be 18 years of older. And I guess that's it. Okay, 45 shipped. Thank you.